Now we're going to taste the Ribolla Gialla. It is another white indigenous variety of this region, of the Friuli region, and it has a very strong history and background. It's a typical variety that is from Slovenia, but in this region it has been made here and produced here for centuries.
Yeah, Slovenia is 100 meters.
It's our back garden.
Yeah, our back garden.
The Ribolla is very, very light wine, very entry wine, so nice for an aperitif, nice with the fresh fish. Mm-hmm. So it's very enjoyable wine.
Very drinkable.
Very drinkable.
Very drinkable.
The color, respective to Fulano, is quite lighter, but very nice, fruity, very elegant, white peach. I can smell white peach on some exotic fruits. But the fresh that this wine has is amazing for me, because it's very fresh. It's coming the moment, something like an explosion of fragrance, and quite full body also. Also this very long but very fresh and very enjoyable, very drinkable, and definitely for me is the white wine more versatile that we can have.
It's definitely my favorite.
Sure.
Yeah.